I'm here to answer the call.
If only
Uncle Merrick could see me now.
What have you got in stock? Some shit. Castaway field trap pistol. Let's see. Did she have a clue, that NPC?
No. I don't think so.
I'm here to answer the call. Thanks for stopping by Stephen Spoils.
Watch your step. Give them hell.
Okay. Aye, would that include, the crew that visited me the other day were hauling. There isn't much. Yeah, this guy's got the clue. Okay, island. Grab these. Is that Snake? Yeah, Snake Island. We're on the beach. I think I'll be on the North Beach, the Big Island. Looking at the circle.
It's a big circle, isn't it?
It's quite a big circle, yeah. I hope it's just going to be on the beach. She is talking, Matt. There we go, they're here, that's on the beach, look. Why can't you hear her? Something's happened, mate. Something's happened. All my settings, and I don't know what it is. I haven't changed anything. I reckon we just done an update and fucked a load of stuff. Voice chat, she should be coming through voice chat. We go to Discord. Settings.
We've got a key here.
Awesome, we need that.
Hang on.
Oh, this is nice. Agent voice chat. Wavelength voice chat. What about now? Do you just say hello, Elsie?
Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello. I don't get it. Nah, so it was wavelength, mate. Wavelength was being stupid.
Keys on the deck.
Brilliant. Whereabouts?
Near the wheel.
Grail. Right, because we've got the key, we can go straight to the destination now. Find a trading post.
Did you pick the key up?
Yeah, I've moved it in here.
Okay. I thought I'd lost it then.
Nope, you're all good. La, 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 la. I do that a lot, Mac. I talk to myself a lot. But my Stream Deck mute button for Discord stopped working. It just froze an error now, and I haven't touched that. Maybe I need to reauthorize Discord potentially. I'm just going to restart Discord 2 seconds. I'll see. No, that didn't kill it, did it? It's working now. Right, we're looking for seagulls up ahead somewhere.
There they are, straight ahead. To your right a little bit. Northwest. Yep. West. There they are. Dead ahead.
Dead ahead, yeah?
Yep.
Blind, I can't see them.
They are to the right a little bit.
Yeah.
In between the island and the little moundy titty island.
Oh yeah, I think I see them now. Here we go.
Is it going to be barrels in the water again?
This will be a shipwreck. You are on a...
Oh, you cut out there.
do is to the shipwreck. You better unlock the captain's cabin.
Okay.
And then we can take all the loot out of that. So you can swim out a little bit and then let go of it, it'll float up.
Okay. Do I have to go and get some air, do I? Oh,
yeah. Otherwise, we shall drown. They've nerfed these, you don't get as much loot anymore.
Oh, bloody shark's trying to eat me now.
Get a munch?
Yep.
Right, we've got to find a manifest as well. That's going to be somewhere probably inside the ship. Found him. Right, that's nowhere near as generous as it used to be. That used to be, he's better get to grade 5 just by doing one of these missions. Dead. Be bruised.
Oh, I'm about to get bruised as well.
No, I'm on the PC. I'm not. It's a short one today. What's nearby?
Excuse me.
You're not going to outpost it. Our plunder is pretty close, actually. Yeah, south east. South east.
South end.
ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba ba.
Welcome in, Chuckles. How you doing?
Damn, there's a ship at Plunder.
Oh, does that mean we're going to get a fight?
Could do. Could potentially be. They might get spicy. Parts up.
Can't be bothered to play anything today. Download this Sea of Thieves, mate. Come and have a game of Sea of Thieves with me in a little while. Really enjoying playing this. Hey Monty, how you doing?
It might be a fresh spawn because they're at the main dock.
Okay.
We'll see what they do.
Chuckles. One of those kind of days. Oh, mate, sorry to hear you're unwell. Sea of Thieves. I got a princess on Fortnite last night. She really enjoyed it. Got a 3 wins.
Da 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 da.
Is the music too loud? Or is it just right?
They haven't responded yet.
She said that she's going to try and get you to download it, Monty.
They've parked. They're not a fresh spawn. They've parked.
Okay. Yeah, we enjoyed it last night. We had a laugh. Chuckles
anybody.
Was on with us. No, I can't see anyone.
They might have sold up and left. The boat's still there, hasn't despawned yet. Shit.
think that's everything.
Nice.
I'm off sick as well, Monty. I've got a chest infection. Been feeling really poorly.
Oh, we're under attack.
Oh, shit.
Hang on. Drag the boat. Bring it back on the boat.
Come on.
You're on.
Yeah, I'm on.
Let's do,
Yeah, I got to a point where I hate COD now. Hate it.
Here we go.
Put
another mission down.
Been enjoying playing Fortnite, actually. Been enjoying playing different games.
Well, they're not following.
No, I can't see them. Oh, I don't know, hang on. No, that's the top of... Can you still hear me?
I can still hear you, yep.
I just said I'd been disconnected and then reconnected.
It does that sometimes, doesn't it?
Yeah, I've been enjoying playing different games, Monty. It's nice to play something different. Are you taking anything? I assume we're supposed to be underwater.
Yeah, this is, you could dive to a quest.
Alright.
It'll just move you to another server and pop you up, which is a new thing that they launched this season. Quite cool.
We're looking for seagulls, they're right ahead of us.
They are, aren't they? Origin finest training pose. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. You know what, it's brilliant this is? It's taking us to the first set of gulls straight away. It's the first time I've dived on one of these. What's that done for
you? Yeah, I think
merchants?
Everyone's just bored of COD, aren't they, now? Bored of it, had enough. I haven't played it for about 3 weeks. I played it the other night and I got fucking ragey. Is the music too loud?
Here we are.
You still hear chuckles.
Da, 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 da. Yeah, we can drop that one. And that one. And that one. Oh, hang on, we've got the key.
Yeah.
We get accommodation for this. You can drop that.
Do I need to check the other barrels or?
Nah, we're all right. 2 seconds. We'll be back in 1 minute.
Okay.
Okay, so our destination, because we've got the key, is Devil's Ridge. Brace it straight on. Ugh. We'll be looking for seagulls near that island. That's where the shipwreck will be.
No worries, Monty.
You'll get accommodation because it'll be open to shipwreck without using the clue.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
Not seeing any seagulls yet.
No, but we're quite a way away yet. Yeah, we've got quite far again. We've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares.
Phone's ringing. Hello?
Bada 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 I think where the big red tornado is Devil's Ridge, and so we should be starting to look out for seagulls as we get close to it. Hopefully we can see them. Southeast, yeah. Nice. Lovely. How far away are they now? Have we got?
Not far. Coming up on them now.
Can't see them.
We have to dive, do we?
Yeah.
Got the key. Yeah. Well, I was lagging a little bit there. Can't move.
I should have done that.
Bruce is out again.
That was a good thing.
Well, I've got to go up and get some air.
Yeah, I need some as well.
Bruce is eating me now.
Bruce.
Go away. Killed Bruce.
Killed him.
Yeah.
Nice. Die, Bruce, die.
We got to find a manifest as well.
Yeah,
I'll have a look for that while you do that one. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Hello, Bruce. He's coming in. Oh, he's killed me. Bruce has killed me.
Thank you.
Someone started that Ashen Winds. Is there a boat near us?
I didn't see one. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Can't get out of the water. Can't find this manifest.
You'll be on a skeleton.
Okay, hang on, I've got to go and get some air.
No, there's not a boat. Sick. Great vibe. Here he is, found him.
Got it.
Lower deck. Yeah, bottom deck.
Bloody Bruce is back again.
Hello.
I mean, I already killed your mate.
He's hungry.
Dead now. Oh, I'm dead. You got dead. Me.
He got you.
Wow. He got me the same time as I killed him. Wait, I was back.
Oh, I might drop one in the water there. I did.
Got it?
I did indeed. Yeah, I've got it, yeah. Spire north. I didn't need to do that. No, I didn't eat it. Hello, island. Oh. Hit us.
They're shooting at us, are they? Any damage?
Can't see. No, I can't see any damage.
Thank you.
no idea why we still in the whirlwind. He's even miles away from it. Oh, here we go. Under attack.
Oh. Where are they?
They're going to pop up in a minute.
There he is. Ooh. Hit him once. Fixing a hole.
Yeah, I'm assuming we'll get some fire bombs and that'll take out the cannoneers. Fire them probably fucks them up. He's not sunk yet. What he was. Right encounters, I think.
Oh, missed him.
Shots won't do any damage on him.
Won't.
No. Because you can't take a mast down on a skelly bow. I don't know why. You can't.
Oh.
Well, die. We'll get some holes for it. Yeah, me too. I thought we'd done it.
Excuse me.
Poor boat. There's the goals there.
Yeah, see them. Oh, I'm no good with this harpoon thing. There's lots of stuff sinking in the water. There's like lots of stuff lit up underneath the water.
Nice. Oh. I think that's it all. Yeah.
Oh, they're just pouches.
Yeah, just the ammo pouches, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Your cough sounds worse today.
It's horrible. Sucky smell. Skull. Foul bouncy skull. I did leave that.
Excuse me. Fucking hell.
Oh. Right.
What's it now? I have to be considerably rich.
Wander outpost, right. Some loot here.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'll have. Oh, actually, let's not. Let me get the boat over because we can't get the cloth wet. I might have time to quickly deliver this to Plunder Outpost, and then I'll have to jump off on my call.
No worries.
Yeah, bring over like the flowers or the rum, but not the cloth. So the cloth gets wet, it becomes less valuable. I'll sail over to that dock.
I've just moved it so you can.
Yeah. Well, right, they are going to Plunder Outpost, the lady in the pub. That's nice and easy. We're going to be going west. I can hit cannon fire, can you?
Yes.
Is there someone fighting somewhere?
Sounds like it's coming from over here.
Yeah.
Behind us. Some seagulls there, so.
It's at the Isle of the Whirlwind. There's two player ships fighting. It's two player ships and you've got a skelly boat as well.
Oh yeah, I see.
One of those player ships just run aground. Arcadia, captured by General GCBK. So yeah, the skelly boats got involved as well now, and one of the player boats is leaving.
He's very broken.
Is he?
Yeah.
Player boats got back. Get out. Cool, the agency live for modern Olympic Games. Spirit by hosting the 2004 Summer Games. Must be Athens, right?
Going some.
They are, aren't they? Proper battle going on over there. Oh.
Say again, I didn't hear ya.
It's not having any wind, it's a bit of time to get anywhere. Yes, I was correct, it was Athens in Greece.
They're still going.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, I fell off the bloody boat again because I'm drunk.
You're drinking grog.
I'll be back.
Interceptor, kept by Plint 21. Funny name, Brick Interceptor. Love it.
I
trash box apparently being delivered. If you can find it.
Nice.
There's another player boat on the horizon, heading towards the outpost. This area of the server's busy. Yeah, they're heading towards the outpost. Well, we haven't got anything really if they sink us. I haven't got time to get into a battle, unfortunately.
It's alright.
Let's try that guild to guild thing again, shall we?
Yeah. Join guild. There you go.
Oh, you've done it. Guild. There, should you wish to, you can pledge your boat to the guild as well. It just gives up guild, like you get extra guild rewards basically. You create your own guild. It's just once you get to level 15 in the guild, you can write a fire flag for the guild. Oh, they didn't stop.
Wet sock.
They're doing merchant. They're doing souls. Wet sock, love it. Bullet storm 74.
He's coming around.
He is coming around.
He's firing.
Attacking.
Yeah.
It's fine. Wheels fucked.
What?
Jump off with one of the things, the bottles, the purple flowers. Take those to the island and go to the pub with them.
He ain't coming again.
I haven't got time for battle. If we get a couple of these sold, that'll be alright. We haven't lost too much. I don't want them to really get the flag. What we'll do is we'll lower the flag so we can get the G5 flag. That's what it's after our grade 5 flag. Pretty accurate on these cannon shots.
Ooh.
Alright, follow me.
Where am I going? Where are you?
To the pier. He won't get the flag now. So that and then we'll just take these to the pub. Quickly. I think he's fucked off now. Oh no, he's here. He's here. They just did some fire bombs. I don't really care. He got me. He one-shotted me. He didn't get anything, mate. You got
is
two
he in
crates.
The water?
That's it. What, two crates, mate? It's not really a lot, is it?
Oh, he shot me.
Yeah, he's a bit of a dickhead.
Yeah, it shot me again.
It'll spawn camp. It'll be spawn camp. It's fine. That's perfect. We got the flag down anyway. So they didn't get that. They're throwing fire at me, but the boat's got water in it. He's a double gunner. Yeah, cool, that was good. I need to shoot. Get rid of this meat.
No worries. Oh, he shot me again.
Yeah, he's they're just gonna be a trolley now. Tell the kind of people. The way he was talking to me, he's a bit of a prick. He's just going to be a bit trolly. So you get that in this game sometimes, unfortunately. But he didn't get anything of any value. He didn't get an upgraded 5 flag, so he could have sold that to the Reapers for quite a lot of money. So he didn't get that. And what did he get? Two merchant crates? Not really worth a lot. So we were lucky there. We stopped him from getting all the good stuff.
No worries. Well, enjoy your meeting.
Cheers. Are you staying on?
I might stay on, yeah.
Nice.
Let me know if you're coming back.
I will do.
See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
Bye.
I'll catch you soon. Bye.
Thank you for the raid. Ahoy there, raider. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, people. I am not very good at this, so... No worries. Have a good meeting, mate. Have a good one. Yeah, I think I'm trying to learn it. How do I join your guild with my boat then? I'm still here.
I'm Kate. I'll be your captain. Soon I'll get back on the waves. Watch. Go. Your destiny is not
can get you anything.
McFoo, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Hello, how are you? Speak with a castaway. Welcome in, McPhee. How are you? Yeah, I do stream. I'm sort of trying to suss out this game. I'm not very good at it, like Dark Season. Yes. Haven't got a bloody clue what I'm doing. My books shine a light upon the truth. When you're ready, gather your crew and return to them. Where am I heading? These wild waters. Twisting tides pull me here. Right, where have I got to go? I don't know where I've got to go. Any ideas where I gotta go? Yeah, I think so. How do I read the book? It won't let me do nothing. D-pad. Not all who journey here have a pirate dream at heart. A wretched evil seeks the end dream. There are those who would serve it. They ache for the age of darkness, for the sea of thieves. Death him have no domino here, and other gods at the gate between the worlds is a free man who serves the pirate dream. A prisoner carried across the waves of eternity no pirates ever seen, not while them still alive. His sea of thieves, she need the pirates brave and true, them who have courage to stand against it. Look to the green horizon, to the light that will carry you to the cursed shores. To save this dream, the pirate life, the life must be saved. Right. I have to head over there then. Watch me crash this ship. I'm not very good at driving these ships. I crash into shit. I did do a handbrake turn on it the other day, earlier. I got an achievement for that. This is a Disney ride. Yo ho ho ho. No worries.
Seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight. With both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them what don't obey.
Right, now what? Who loves boobies?
Hello.
What was that? Look to the Green Highlands.
Accursed light upon tales of old and ill deeds long past.
Yo ho. I've lit that. Where do I go now? Okay, now what? Any ideas? I don't know what else to do.
brave enough to proceed, the curse of Dead Man's Grotto awaits you.
Yo ho ho ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo ho ho ho, a pirate's life for me. Needs a hand.
Evil curses, says you. Properly warned ye be, says I. Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell no tale.
God's sake. Why is this so difficult? Didn't mean to do that.
Sit closer together and keep your ruddy hands inboard. That be the best way to repel foreigners. And mark well the words, ladies. Dead men tell no tales.
Thank you.
Dead men tell no
yo ho ho ho.
Perhaps he knows too much. He's seen the cursed treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Dead men tell.
what I wouldn't give for a change of scenery.
Oi, down there! He paid the warnings no heed, and set foot in Sailor's grave while he still draw breath, at the risk of marooning yourself here for all eternity. Now that be what I call true pirate courage. Not like the scurvy sea devils who stole me plunder and jailed me up here. Me own crew, a bunch of treacherous curs. Ah, but this be no way to hold a conversation. Climb up here and lower me cage. I'll make it worth your while.
Oh, I'm stuck. How do I get up there then?
It's a start, sure enough, but ye've barely begun. I'm strung up by this old ship beside the cage, but ye'll never board her from the ground. Hold your course, see if you can't make it over to her from where you are now. I'll wait. Some wings, but ye mustn't give up. Ye see, I happens to know of a way to call the ferryman to these shores. That's the way. Ah, he can taste me sweet, sweet freedom. Ye took your sweet time, but here we are. Now.
Ooh.
Oh, me head is killing me. Aye, it's not exactly a dignified reunion, but I do welcome being back on the ground. I hope the fall might bust open these here bars, but it seems I'll be needing another favor from ye. If he can hunt down the mutinous crew and find the key to me cage, well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew wouldn't let the key out of their sight. They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery. The roaches! Find the tavern, and you'll find me freedom.
So right under the cage, you're going to go around this area, around the ship, onto this section here, over the moss like this to get to this section, right through the into here, swim across this whole section. Now, this is the correct way you do it, but there are many cheese methods that you can use as well. Use this thing to raise you up here, and once you get to the top, there will be another one here that will raise this thing.
Thank you.
God's sake. A pirate's life for me.
This be a cruel and unusual punishment. I'm that king. Bring my torments to an end.
Yo. Where is this chest? There it is. How'd your meeting go? How you doing? No worries, mate.
Lingo!
is this going?
Body, which we'll see you have. And you're up to spend it on.
Where's this? It's been quite interesting.
If so,
some, it's hard to work out what you got to do.
Poor Dougie's been robbed and left for undead by a bunch of no-good mutineers. All because I had the nous to hide away a wee retirement fund.
Well, next thing I know, poor Dougie's been stuffed in the soil and left to moulder. I've still got my key. But without the treasure map, it's no more than a monument to poor Dougie's despair. Some swabby or other will have taken it back to town, I shouldn't wonder. I'll happily share the spoils if you can find my treasure. But I won't hold out hope. There's precious little of it left in Sailor's grave, and that's the truth. Now, don't mind me. I'll get back to listing all the mistakes I've ever made.
Right. Where's this tavern? Not there, I think it's over here.
This be a cruel.
I bloody heard you, stop keep going on.
Bring my torments to an end.
Yo ho ho ho, pirates life for me. Right, now what have I got to do? Use hatch. The dude who was a bit spicy has followed you. I couldn't hear him talking. Could you hear him talking then? Yo ho ho ho, pirate's life for me. Right, what have I got to do? We don't know. I use pulley. Where's the other key then? Yo ho ho ho, yeah, come and help me. Come and help me. See if I can invite you.
I've been fearful that the
lark might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, you'll have to carry me and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull.
Alright, now where have I got to go?
Sweet freedom!
Shit!
Ah, it feels good to see in more in one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. We've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. So you gets about the walking, and I'll take care of the talking. Let's start by heading for the old lighthouse.
Okay.
Or perhaps you'd rather me take ye on the grand tour of me fallen kingdom. Who knows? There may still be plunder to find.
I'm in your waiting room. Oh, how you get? Oh, you got to get to me, haven't you?
It's quiet.
Hello.
Boo!
I'm on your boat.
You're on my boat. You got to get to me, ain't you?
I'll, give me 2 minutes. I've got to send an email. Sorry.
Yeah, no worries. I'll head to the lighthouse.
Yeah.
Because this skull keeps chatting in my face.
Why can't I hear myself? Let me just mute your screen. Sorry, I was like, why can I hear myself twice? It's all gas coming through on your stream.
I may not be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs. Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a ferry to catch. I suppose I should tell you the story. But when we sailed into the Sea of the Damned, it were a happy accident, for we were fleeing our enemies with a hold packed full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have soonest stayed with me loot for all eternity, rather than risk it out on the waves. I snuffed out the flame. And the lighthouse keeper too. Had to be sure the ferryman wouldn't come and part me from me loot. Now, I'm not what you'd call knowledgeable about contraptions and whatnot. If I can borrow a body, I might be able to help. See if you can't set me down on that headless heap of bones over there. Ah. New body at last.
New body.
They say beggars can't be choosers. There! It's just like sailing a sloop. Ye never forget how. Now, let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. First, see if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good. But you'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry. Aye, that's the way. Oh, I think it looked better in the dark. Now, to get the ferryman's attention.
Okay. Nice.
Right, I don't know what I gotta do here.
Where are we at?
I'm in the lighthouse.
Well, you're quite quiet. Hey, I might need to turn you up. You're at the lighthouse, you say?
Yeah.
To get to, you know, we're here, isn't it? I haven't played this for a while, but it
took a long time to get here.
Yeah, resume tall tale.
Say again,
see if it takes me to you. Here we are. Yeah. How do I get down? That's halfway here.
Now I've got this bloody song in my head.
Yeah.
Right, I've got to point this out to sea, but to what?
There's a Monkey Island Easter egg in this as well.
Is there?
Yeah. Over by the graveyard.
What am I pointing this light to?
I can't remember now. Let me have a look at the book and see if I can remember. You're in the lighthouse, yeah?
Yeah.
You got the key to the chest and everything, right?
I haven't got the key to the chest yet.
Right, okay.
I'm up in the lighthouse and give him a body.
It's life for me. Telltale book, what we got up to? Oh, I think. Okay, the book hasn't got anything new in it, has it?
No. It's only up to page 9. He said I got to point the light out to the sea, which I did. Nothing happened.
Which character said that?
This skeleton up here. The one whose head I carried.
Right, I think I know what we need to do. Let me just try something here. Right, see these.
I've got a light flame. Right, yeah, I didn't get that. Go. And there's two more over there.
Yes.
I'll do the up and down, you do the left and right.
There we go.
It's not always clear what you gotta do, is it?
No, they do it on purpose. Make you use your brain. Yeah, there's a ship.
There she be. The Fairy of the Damned. though you'll find no welcome passage on.
I was carrying him in his hat in my hand, and he was going boo, and I was like, oh shit, he makes me jump.
They won't suffer the living to board her. The only way ye'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed.
I haven't got Dougie's key yet. I don't know how, where that is.
Okay.
The key to me cabin, after all these years. The keeper took it when he ratted me out to the others and they said
he might be on the boat, actually. It might be on the ferry of the dam.
The ship will be a sight for sore sockets, sure enough. But this moldy old body won't last 5 minutes out there, so I'll need ye to be my transport once again. At least till we reach me ship. Take me to me ship with the red sails, and I'll see ye safely aboard that ferry.
Just twat him in the face.
There we go.
Take his head. Alright.
Ship with red sails, right?
That was over. Ah. Ooh. That was over there to the left somewhere.
Yeah, it's over here.
I'm going to be singing this song all night now. I did when I went on the ride in America.
This next bit needs a fine touch. Set me down atop that escalator. There's a secret nearby. I can smell it on the wind. There she is. Me golden hair. The fastest ship on the sea. By my reckoning, no one ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret way back onto your own ship.
To me, Calvin!
Do 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 do. Oh, do I have to take him to this person? Oh shit. Take him, yeah.
He likes being taken aback, doesn't he?
Yeah. I put him on a set of legs that he could have walked on.
Captain on deck!
Sorry, Captain.
We just got...
Captain on deck.
Through the side door of me cabin.
Nice.
For here is where we be parting ways. There's a rowboat over yonder that'll carry ye onto the ferry. Quiet as a church mouse. But I wonder, do ye really know what's waiting for ye below her decks? Not all treasure is silver and gold. Me crew are free, and me conscience is clear. But I've still plenty of thinking to do.
Perhaps one day we'll meet again.
We'll meet again. Now take the key and be off with ye, before ye find yourself trapped here for good. Ye've made an old sea dog happen.
Nice.
This key is the least I can do.
Over here quickly, because I think there's a...
I dug up the skeleton, but I can't find the key.
What did he give you there?
He gave me a captain's key, but this is not Dougie's key.
Yeah, so the captain's key will get us into the Barrier of the Damned. So it might be for this. Have you been over here?
No, not yet. Hang on, I'm on my way.
Oh, no, hang on, I've gone the wrong way.
Oh.
Shit. I don't know if it...
Oh, we ain't been in here.
There's a book here, read.
There's a door here as well.
Nice.
Oh, I put the key down. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, hello. If you move this, his arm, the dig up might be underneath where the broken palm tree is. On the skeleton in the bed.
Broken palm tree. Where's that? Ooh. I keep falling in this bloody water.
Look right here.
Hang on.
Yeah, there's a broken palm tree by a boat. I'm wondering if that's a, there's a dig up there. I don't know if you've done that already.
No, I haven't. Broken palm tree. Can't see a broken palm tree.
Oh, look at I.
Dougie was over here, underneath this thing.
Is he over here, was he?
He's here. He's there.
There's a special recipe here.
Ooh.
What are that's for?
We pick that up? Oh yeah, they told me to pick that up, but I didn't tell me what to do with it.
Okay.
I don't know where. Have you got to take it on the boat? Oh, hang on, there's a thing under the boat. Let me put that back. I can't pick it up because I've got a key.
Right, 2 seconds.
There's apparently a bit underneath the boat. Up here to the left. Yeah, here it is.
Do we need this bottle for
it? Yeah, this bottle goes in here.
Where are you? Over there. Are you inside the boat?
Underneath it, yeah.
How do I get in there?
Where did you go? Back this way. I've lost you. I don't know whether you've got to give it to them.
Hang on.
Oh, you've got to light the candle.
then what?
It looks like you've got to tip it in their cup.
Maybe I need to speak to them.
Oh.
Refill tank card.
There you go.
Then we can get this key, can we?
Oh, he's lost his head. Right.
Buy-in required.
Put the key there for a second. What do you have to buy in with? Oh, there's a coin outside somewhere. Hang on.
Is there? That's what we need to buy with then.
I don't know. It might have been where his head was. Where was his head? I've left that key on that table.
Right.
Where was his head? I can't remember where his head was.
Do we need him, though?
I don't think we need him. I think there's a coin near where his head was. Hang on, there's some coins here. No. No, not there.
Hmm.
I can't remember where his head fell. Over here somewhere. Ah, here. So where's this coin then?
I don't know. Buy-in required. I've got a cabin key. What's this for? Oh, you put the key there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, remember that. That's for the Bury the Damned.
Well, there should be a coin on the floor, apparently. Or have we got to dig it up? It's apparently near where his head is. Head was, and that was here. Have we got to dig it up, maybe?
I don't know.
Nope. There is another candle in here to light.
Is there?
Maybe that might be why. It's up here.
Got the cage keys, you've unlocked them, haven't you?
Yeah. here?
There's a couple of requests. You take him to the old ship. Okay, so that's a side quest, that one, for Powerful First. Treasure for the Dead. So, yeah, it's a little sidey, that, if you want to do it.
Which one? What I'm doing now?
Yeah.
I've lit the candle, okay. And got the book.
It has to be complete, but also says it must be completed sequentially. So, Powerful First. Did you get the Powerful First accommodation?
Oh, I don't know. How do I find that out?
I'm looking your pirate log, and then go to Tall Tales and look up this one, what we're doing, and it should be on there.
Oh, I can't see Tall Tales. Pirate log.
Yeah. Reputation.
Oh, hang on.
And then
Tall Tales. I've got Journey to the Malay Island has not got anything in it.
No, it won't be that. It'll be we're doing Pirate's Life. It's
the first Pirate's one Life.
Yeah.
So I've got Strange Shores, Tale of the Dead, Waiting for Eternity, Raising the Dead, A Powerful First.
Cool, you've got that one, so that bit's been done.
Treasure for the Dead, I haven't got that one.
You haven't got that one? Have you got Raising the Dead?
5 out of 15, it says. Oh, yeah, one I have got Raising the Dead, yeah.
That's ticks, yeah?
So that's, yeah.
The Treasure for the Dead, you haven't got, no?
No.
Treasure for the Dead, we said, didn't we?
Yeah.
That's the guy with the map in his You've done Raising the Dead, yeah? You said that, yeah?
Yeah, got that one.
Begin your quest for this conversation right where you finish Raising the Dead. Begin your quest. So basically, we need to go where poor doggy. You should see a nearby and prompt you to action. Light doggy's lantern. Have you done that?
I believe so. Yeah, I have done him. Yet. Where was he? He's over here.
He'll come to life. Tell you his tail. Object.
Yeah, he told me his tail.
Yeah.
Told me to find a key.
Open the door. Yeah, we've looked at that treasure map. Where was that? To that boat again. What was that guy? You know, we had a treasure map?
Yeah.
Where's that part again.
Oh, we've got to remember we left that key in this boat over here. Was that? Yeah, it was with the skeletons, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's in the den. Where's that wooden path again?
I've got the key again. Otherwise, I should forget
that
it.
That key is used to complete the game, basically. So when this tall sail. So what happens is when you rowboat to the ferry the dam.
Should I leave that near this ship then?
Yeah, leave it where you remember it'll be.
I'll leave it at the captain's ship. It's at the door of the captain's ship. Can't remember where that skeleton was.
An American wrote that. No, we don't say drapes in this country. There we go. Look. There's now a cross on it. Well, there's a... Okay, there's the entrance to the tavern. A square sign swinging from the bow of the ship, but that looks a bit like a tavern. Right, where's the tab you're on?
Back this way, I think. Yeah, this way. To the left here.
Just standing outside the tavern entrance, look for the space between the walkway leading out of the tavern and the walkway leading towards the gambling den. There's a conspicuous looking torch. You might want to try to... Yeah, I'm dead then. This is the gambling den in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. This has glitched out on us.
Can't find anything.
What would be these two passes outside the tavern entrance?
Is that his chest?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's already got his chest over there.
Have you given it to him?
Yeah, you just got to find the key for it.
Ah, all right. You should have treasure for the dead commendation, then.
No, well, I don't think I have.
Paul Doggy, he'll give... He said, what,
no, I haven't got it yet.
After you've given Paul Doggy's chest, he'll give you his key to unlock it. And you need the contents of that chest.
He didn't give me the key.
He didn't?
No.
Where's Dougie again?
He's over here. He told me to go and find the key. Ah, it's just unlocked it.
Yeah, I had to give it to him.
That's Dougie's treasure, sure enough. Oh, what a glorious day. Let's see if my key still fits my and share what's inside.
There's a medallion. In there.
Is that what we got to buy in?
We need that to buy in.
I can't pick it up. They were back over here, weren't they?
Placed. We need the cursed captain for him.
So we've got to go and get his head again.
Yeah. Got to get his head. Yeah.
I need your head, Captain. I can't get his head off.
Are you still here? You've a robot to find.
Well, let me get his head off.
Okay, we won't be able to do this one then. Cause I think she really... You can always come back in though and do it. Once you,
Okay, I'll pick up this key.
So, yeah, we'll have to complete it, unfortunately. But yeah, that's what you do, medallion and then head on there.
Alright, where do we go to get this rowboat?
Yeah, where did he say the rowboat was? Where's the ship of the ferry of the dam's over here, right? The rowboat must be over here, yeah?
Must be.
The dock.
Ah, they weren't there before.
Rowboating. Oh, come on, it's got to be around here somewhere.
You've a rowboat to find. That's all it is. That's all it says.
Yeah.
It's not over here, is it? Towards his ship.
Towards the his actual ship.
Yeah.
Right.
Looking. Ah, have we got to go out his back door?
Oh, maybe.
There was a door behind him, weren't there? Yeah, unlocks the door.
The treasure what cursed me can still be lying about.
Here it is.
Where's this boat? It's round, isn't it? We have to go round.
Over there.
The lighthouse?
I think it's over behind the lighthouse, yeah. I'm sure that's where I just saw it.
I think you're right.
There it is. Oh, look, they're all floating across the water.
They are. Are we docking? Checkpoint saved.
Right. Oh, why am I stuck?
Have you got the key?
No, it didn't give me the key back.
Oh, we need the key, I think, to get, Well, do we not? I thought we needed the key. Maybe you, we don't. Oh, hang
who
on.
Who have lingered in this forsaken place. Who have learned the price of breaking the pirate code. You have suffered under the weight of...
Maybe we don't, need the key.
...by your own misdeeds. And now... Your time is served. Though you shall not fully remember your time in this place, perhaps some remnant of understanding will accompany you when you step through my portal and return to the living world. Perhaps not. And we shall meet here again. For now, we must make sail, and quickly. For strange ships now patrol these endless waters, and ours is the longest voyage of all.
Where are you off to?
I don't know. Well, we should be going back to the Sea of Thieves, I think. So we're in the afterlife bit. I think of the damned at the moment. Spooky.
The music was quite good at it coming through. It's quite
cool. That is good, isn't it?
Yeah. I've been playing this for 3 hours. I can't believe I've been playing this for 3 hours. quite enjoying it.
Yeah, the tall tales are really good. So you've got the Pirates of the Caribbean ones, which are these, and then there's the Monkey Island ones, which came out last year. Then you've got the original ones, the actual original tall tales, which tells you all about the game lore.
Hmm.
We've got an ammo chest on here.
Does that mean we're going to need it?
I don't know. It's just loading. I think it's just loading, you know, trying to find some servers to load into.
Oh, there you go, had to light it.
Carrie has no place within my well of fate.
Oh.
The very secrets are laid bare.
Oh, did you have to pick up a light, did you?
You had to light that flame.
Do not continue to trespass here, for you do not understand the truth of what you seek.
Requires lantern. Right, now what we got to do?
Good question.
Why is this door not opening?
It's not.
Oh shit, now there's hands coming out of the ship.
There we go, got it.
Come on, Dougie. Come to Jack and get the bone. Come to Jack and get the bone. Good boy. This bone's much nicer than the...
Ah, there he is.
I know what you're thinking. That dog is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let us see if I can lure him over faster. Then you can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. The winner gets this delicious bone. Don't say much, do you? Very wise.
There we go.
When endeavoring an escape, silence is generally best. However, as I've had no one but the recalcitrant mutt to talk to for far too long, I shall bow to my collegial nature and introduce myself.
Jack Sparrow.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already. And you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this, the greatest pirate treasure of all. A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom. Plundered from the lair of a heartless squid and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. Shiny, isn't it?
Shiny.
Nope.
Right, now what?
Where's he gone?
Scrumpty since I got here. Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of
fellow.
Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Couldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship. The last thing I remember was standing at the helm of the Pearl as we made our escape. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball, perhaps. The scenery's not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch me legs. Now, let's get off this ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
You, from the living world. Why have you interfered with my work? Your selfish actions are this barrow have brought catastrophe in his wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself.
Not good, not
That's
good.
Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy, very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall return to yourself. And this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered. He has found us. We have our sentinel.
I remember this.
We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight. To arms!
Steady, mate. That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. Play your part, pirates! The cannons stand ready!
The cannons stand ready!
The dead upon this interloper, that we might put an end to calamity before it begins!
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
Where's it going? 2 seconds, I just need to check my laptop, hang on.
Okay. We don't have any cannons left. Cannonballs. Oh shit, where do we get the cannonballs from? Falling in the bloody floor. We have no cannonballs left.
Who don't?
Nope.
Cannibals down here.
Ah.
Here we go, ocean crawlers.
I'm gonna have to go after we finish this one. Gonna make tea.
Yeah, me too. I've got this bit. This bit does this. I thought you'd finish the game. But oh, there's a battle.
Silence! Excuse you!
Hello, Dan. You alright? Thank you. We are currently in a battle with Jack Sparrow.
We are.
Cannons. bugger.
God, I mean, can't remember how many waves there are on this.
Which side's the gun? This side. Smash me in the face.
Bosh.
Oh, that cannon's broke. Bloody ran off with it.
He did.
Change course! Change course! After that treasure! I gave it my word!
Oh, how many rounds are there?
He's persistent, isn't he?
He is, isn't he?
Where's the gun?
Why did you not heed my warning? No sparrow is lost. Your enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and not lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion, deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm. However, you fought bravely. I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, and you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
There we go.
Boom.
8 grand. There we go, look.
Mm-hmm. Righty ho.
Yeah. Probably just want to get out of the this portal before you leave, just in case it doesn't track properly.
Okay. Yeah, which way do I go?
Yeah, wait till we get out of the portal and then go, just in case. It shouldn't take long to get. It's probably about 30 seconds or something. It's just loading into another server, basically.
Ah, right. Good. Enjoyed that.
I like this horse. I was having fun.
Avast there,
I think there's five of these.
Steady as she goes! Aye, aye, Captain!
Bless him. Dramatic, isn't it?
It is,
There you go. Beautiful. Righty ho.
Well, have a good evening.
And you. And I should be around tomorrow if you're around.
Okay.
Just let me know.
Will do.
All right.
All right. Have a good evening.
See you later. Bye.
Bye. Yes. Frogland.
Guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Take care. All the best.
I just wish you could see it. Thank you.